But now, some music representing Scotland. Please welcome the fantastic Charlene Spiteri.
Hello. How are you?
Oh. Welcome along.
Thank you.
You look very well indeed.
Oh, thank you.
But then you are sitting next to this rather odd gentleman. I've heard that Texas are going back together, is that right?
Well, we never went apart.
You did a bit.
No, we never.
But you've been doing solo stuff.
I did one solo record because everybody, Texas has had a big long run. I mean, now we're, 22 years?
Really?
Yeah.
Good Lord.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
You've recently done this great album of movie songs, yeah?
Yeah.
Choosing songs from your favourite films. And you're going to sing one later, which is If I Can't Have You.
That's the one.
From Saturday Night Fever.
Yeah.
Yeah. The album has songs from so many of the great movies, but I was shocked by one omission. There's nothing from Grease on there.
I couldn't get anybody to sing one.
There's a great song that we could do, Summer Nights. Does Cat Weasel know Summer Nights? Do you know Summer Nights? Yes? When you're ready. Oh. Oh, come on. Woo! Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me.
Met a boy, cute as can be.
Summer days drifting away, caught up in the summer nights.
Tell me more. Get back far.
Tell me more. Like, does he have a car? It's too long. Just do the end. You were very poor. Just do the end. It turned colder.
Okay.
It turned colder.
That's good.
Let's where it ends.
You could go professional. So I told her, shut your face. So I told her, keep up. Have you played before? So I told her we'd still be friends.
Then we made out through the clouds.
What? Did you say we made out through the clouds?
We made out through the clouds.
No, then we made our true love vow.
Is that your lyrics?
Yes!
Then we made our true love vows.
Wonder why she's doing now. Summer dreams ripped at the seams. But those summer nights. Charlene Spiteri! And thank you so much.
Beautiful.
Well, we have got an Irishman tonight with Sir Terry. We have a Scot with Charlene. I'm a Welshman, which means, according to BBC Guide, and here to play us out, Charlene Spiteri!